Greeks have now, for 5 years, continued to cut government spending, in contrast to the public narrative that has been espoused by the Germans and the ECB and others. Greece has actually cut spending very viciously. The effect has been that the economy has slowed down very dramatically. Tax revenues have plunged. More and more businesses have gone bankrupt. More and more people have been driven into poverty. Social welfare expenditures have increased. So therefore, the public debt has increased as well. It's been a very self-defeating policy. It's like the dog chasing its own tails.